Please call me Guests, Dr. Guest Chambers, Ream, Paradise, Purnish. I dare say you make a delightfully fuckable couple.
Oh, thank you. You look incredible.
I do what I can with this body. Can I interest you in some hors d'oeuvres, charcuterie? I have quite the selection of smoked fish on the patio, running the gamut from tilapia to... perch. Hell, I'll even get you a fucking sea cucumber if you press me.
Honey, would you like to try this man's fish?
Oh, my fish is humanely caught. Incredibly local. The fish is rubbed in a unique combination of spices and then smoked for days on air. Endangered. Wood.
Thank you, Mr. Guests, but I already ate dinner.
Honey? This is good fish you're turning down. Honey, this is good fish you're turning down.
Not a problem, not a problem. You must be thirsting for a beverage. May I quench it with a centuries-old malt rye whiskey? Ages old, old as fuck.
I'm quite all right. Say, Guess, where are you hiding the other guests, Guess?
Oh, they? They? They are on the third floor. I like to keep the entryway empty, so I can properly greet each of my guests. If you don't enjoy my setup, by all means, fucking leave. Christ, I jest. Say, have you worked up the appetite for that fish yet?
Look, we really just like to mingle with the other guests.
Yes, but we really do appreciate how wonderful a host you are.
Oh, of course. Of course, you'd like to speak to Jeopard.
Who?
You'd like to speak to Jeopard, yeah? Jeopard, my incompetent assistant? I believe he valeted your vehicle. Jeopard! Jeopard! Jeopard, come and me wanna go home.
No, he meant the guests upstairs.
Oh, I see, I see. I sadly must come clean. There's no one else here.
Is this another one of your jokes?
No, Ream. No, Ream. Though it is rather humorous.
You sent out party invitations. You have a valet driver, a table full of hors d'oeuvres and drinks, just for us?
Actually, I was mistaken. It was last week we had the smoked fish.
What's going on here, Guess?
Old friend, I dare say this woman is more than you can handle.
What is you saying?
Yes, what are you getting at?
My dear, you're too much for him, but... maybe not for me.
Oh, I see. You saying you deserve some more than me?
No, I believe I deserve the electric chair.
We're leaving.
I hope you're happy, Guess. You fucking can't.
I never am. I tried to warn you, old friend. That woman was too much for you. Ah well, another bloody lesson from God. Such is the hubris of man. I think of you always, Paradise Purnish. Love forever. Yours, Dr. Guest's chambers.
Be my guest, Dr. Chambers.